HC. I've got my pen, CG the remote. Laurel Hardy's the best bet at 4 a.m. on a Friday. No dreads about the working day after, though. Funny thing about weekends when you're unemployed, it don't mean quite so much, except you get to hang out with your working friends. We got a spaghetti western here on 36. I like spaghetti. I like the way the boots are all reverbed out walking across the hardwood floor. In fact, everything's got that big reverb sound. Well, what do I do now? Go to sleep?